Well, back when I was in the Marines, they taught us that if they ever drop a really big bomb, they told us to hold up your thumb just like this. And if the cloud is smaller than your thumb, now you run for the hills.
And if it's bigger than your thumb?
They told us not to bother running.
Do you think it's gonna happen?
I certainly hope not. But us cowpokes, we take it as it comes, right?
Can I have a slice, Dad?
You know what, let me see if I can't rustle you up a piece.
All right, one piece of cake coming up from my favorite cowgirl.
Is it your thumb or mine?
That's smoke, Janie. It's just a fire.